landing at Louis Armstrong International Airport, New Orleans, or otherwise known as NOLA, N-O-L-A. Now, briefly about our hotel, Omni Royal on 621 St. Louis Street. I must note that not all the rooms in this hotel have balconies. Only a few rooms or lofts on the fourth floor have balconies, and I booked one of those. During my son's spring break, I booked a few nights at
Omni Royal Hotel. I took a loft with balcony overlooking the St. Louis Street, and we got this beautiful view of the street. We got the free music too. Look at that. Unbelievable. This is so special.
This one is Chevalier d'Artagnan. A simple space control trick whereby the shelf can turn into a working desk. Although our room has a working table, this one is also useful. After the arrival and lodging, I had a fast cup of tea in the balcony. Now my son and I are taking a stroll downtown NOLA toward the restaurant. We know a good restaurant at the corner of our hotel, Royal House. Next day is very eventful. We are going to take swamp tour in the Honey Island, Slidell, Louisiana. We will also take a night boat cruise down the Mississippi River, cruise with dinner. Another day we will go to French Market to explore the alligator bistro concept. And of course, I will take my son to the must-see, I promised, Edgar Degas House Museum on 2306 Esplanade Street. So there are a lot of things to do. The current video does not include those activities. We have separate videos for swamp tours and night dinner cruises. All details about our activities are presented in images uploaded in the same album.